I'm enjoying the dudage, you know?
The dudage!
I'm just gonna quickly refill my my drink so I can dehydrate, because all I have is hydration water at the moment. So.
Hydration water?
Yeah. Not dehydration water. I need some dehydration water.
Okay, cool. You go get your dehydration water.
There is a collection for the event, or for the server,
oh, yes,
that might make things load faster, but
right.
Like, you're welcome to just join through the server. It just might take a while,
because
a lot of stuff.
Let us know if you have any issues, but it'll be, if you do have issues, you can go to our Discord, and I think you can save the collection from there.
Yeah, like on the event, I shared the collection.
Yeah.
Or you can just, you know, look up SoCo Gaming Guild TTT server in collections, and that also will show up in the workshop. Anyway, I will be right back. I am back with more water. There is a lot of stuff.
Yeah. You can also get the collection to make it go faster.
Yeah, it's just on the Steam Workshop as well, like SoCo Gaming Guild TTT collection.
Yeah, we're always updating stuff because SoCo's always making more stuff.
Yeah, like I've been coding. Oh right, I forgot we got the thing on where it's constantly adding. Pronimit.
He's the flood.
Okay, I just want to get rid of this bot because they're called Vladimir Putis.
That's probably not the best one to have.
Wait,
out.
Where did their body go? I think they fell through the ground. Oh god, there's flood.
I said that. Then I got shot by somebody that was innocent.
Hello. I have a...
Hello.
Uh-oh.
Join me. Join my cult. Join my religion.
Yep, will do.
It's about potatoes.
What?
We are all potato. We are one in the potato.
I think flood, especially the tiny ones, look like little potatoes.
I just let you convert me to flood because I'm like, I'm not gonna win this with this many. Oh, someone down there is Cave Bob Spongeman.
Cave Bob Spongeman.
Also, be careful if you revive in the water because it puts you like downward a little bit. So I got stuck in the ground. Oh, right.
Have a reset.
Fixed them. those poor bots got kicked from the game. Now we've got the Dingle Diblooper, Hoovy, Little Tiny Baby Man, Michael DeSanta, Muhammad, Pootie. And Pootie.
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 Or the senpai. Sipko, you're my senpai.
I am senpai.
You're senpai.
That's just... So don't let anything bad happen to me or you'll go insane.
I'm gonna follow you around everywhere now. Make sure you're protected forever.
Yeah, you have a yandere watching over you. I have no idea who my yandere is.
No, not at all.
Do you think it's Hoovy?
Probably.
What the heck? Where are they going? They just started swinging.
He's gone.
Why is he swinging like that?
I'm just gonna continue following you. To make sure you're safe. No. Oh! Well, everyone has to die!
Yeah, now everyone has to die. Oh my god. The kobold's gone mad.
Oh no. Hey.
No!
I think there's only one Hoovy left in a loot goblin.
Nobody here. Nope.
Does the Yonkari have radar? I think there's a radar on them.
I can't actually buy anything.
No, you don't have to buy anything. Like, I think they by default have something to.
I'm not sure. I'm not seeing anybody.
Okay, maybe I didn't.
Were you thinking of adding that? Wait. Oh, wait. Yeah, no, all the dead bodies.
Oh yeah, you can see all the because you can cut them up to make yourself go even crazier.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I think if you you can start cutting up dead bodies.
What?
Kind of fucked up. All
it
right.
is very messed up. It's another way for the Yandere to go. Yeah, it gives you more health back.
I don't think I can go beyond what I have.
So if you go out into the water, there's a bot out in the water. He's kind of stuck.
Where is this little shit?
He's by the lookout tower out there.
What?
That guy. He's just stuck there.
Where have you been hiding my whole life?
He's just stuck. Hey! Oh, wait. Why is the loot goblin dead?
Oh,
I jumped off.
Oh, no. I was like, the loot goblin should have won with us.
I was like, why are you not innocent, but your team yawned here?
Oh, yeah, I join your team if you go crazy.
Nice.
Because I'm like, it's not fair for the senpai to lose if they die, like, and then the yandere wins.
Yeah.
That seems kind of...
That's true. Just join the yandere side.
Yeah.
Make everyone... Well, make yandere senpai happy.
Yeah, so that was a weird coincidence that came up. It was just like that I was senpai.
Senpai!
The only thing with revealing that you're the yandere, though, is that everyone would know that you're the one that turns bad if I die, too, right? So.
Right.
But otherwise, you know, knowing you're yandere and I'm senpai means we're both confirmed innocent, so that's pretty good. Oh, four swords again.
Suicide! Hi!
It was a draw! It was a draw! Blech. You are now a barrel. There's a lot of, oh, the guys are there.
Run for your life! Up there! The hacks!
The Watch hacks!
Hacks!
Watch out!
Yay! The barrels won. Suicide barrels in this feels very similar to actual suicide barrels, to be honest.
Yeah. except
you can't hide behind anything. they just run at you.
They will find you.
Yeah. I just need to add a third person camera to the suicide barrel roll, and then it'll be perfect.
That'd be cool. Yeah.
Okay. Wait, are we gonna have a lot of barrel people? Okay, hold on. Let me make sure we don't have barrel people. There we go. Who's joining us this time? A dead dude, Channel 4, Charles Nuttington, Dame Fiery, Dingle Bop, and Headache.
Oh my god.
Mr. Nuttington, welcome to the team.
Oh shit. Whoa! Oh,
everyone gets a Master Sword. Yay!
Everyone gets a Master Sword. Yay!
As well as Master Chief.
I don't know if Master Chief gets out. I was the occultist. I get to rise from the dead. Why is everyone killing Master Chief? What is going on here? Stop it. Stop it. All you bots, stop it. Okay. Somehow, since what? I don't understand. I RNG'd the traitors because everyone was killing everyone.
That was really quick.
That was weird.
Loading bodies.
What is this music?
I have no idea.
And this is how you don't get copyright strikes, because none of the music is actually real. Like, it's weird. I think that's German mixed gummy bear or something like that.
Oh no! Is it taking a long time?
Wait, why does it need that many things downloaded? I
no,
should
no,
have.
Say, we can give you the collection. It will be a lot faster.
It's true.
Probably.
If you subscribe to the collection on the workshop, it'll be a lot faster. That's a lot of items. Because the collection's only 200 items. I'm kind of surprised it's downloaded that many things. But unless it counts like every, like, asset, it like in each item differently, then maybe that's why. I'm not entirely sure. Is there a loot goblin? Why is everyone murdery over here? Pardon me.
He was just freaking out.
Yeah. I noticed he was attack. Oh, hey Lucy, what's up?
Oh, the baby's awoke.
Oh, hey Lucy. He's on the table.
You gonna say hi?
Should I make the dead dude dead?
Ah!
The dead dude is dead.
I'm a dead
soul. So Gaming Guild is a traitor? I'm not a traitor? Okay. We did it. Oh, Dingle Bob was a loot goblin. Discombob! Dingle Bob! Yeah! This is a very slow rifle. Oh. I've been disarmed. Okay, mini games. We're going to turn off four swords because it's coming up too often. There we go. Total four swords mini game enabled. Change to false. It's falsely enabled. I'm a goblin. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Original teams, but everyone is Doom Guy.
Everyone is Doom Guy?
Yeah, your team at the top still says whatever team you were on, but. Did we both chain each other?
Oh.
should probably get rid of these before we, they were the only two left. Okay. Back to battle. Oh my gosh, you went so high. How did you do that? Oh, that's how.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Well, that was a round.
That was the best round so far.
Just everyone doing it. I was teammate.
This is Assassin's Creed music.
Oh. Thank you for following.
Hello.
Welcome to the stream. We were just all doom guying each other.
Now everybody's doom guy.
Ah, that's fine. That one's alright. I'm pretty sure we'll know doom guys after us if they come at us with a shotgun.
Small pistol.
Yeah.
I didn't realize the right trigger grabbed you.
Oh yeah, it's like a grapple chain or whatever. It's pretty cool. Too much loot. One traitor, one detective, everyone else is a loot goblin.
That was very quick.
The detective got me. Which one was the detective? Headache.
Oh.
Wait, I don't see Headache. Where are they? Oh, they were down here. They sniped me. Oh my god. That's pretty funny. I just wanted to shoot a loot goblin to get some rewards.
I didn't even know bots could scope.
Yeah, neither did I, but apparently
I
they
can. I went to tech, but like, no, they don't have an icon, so I was like, was that just an actual person? No.
Nope. Okay, we got Dingle Bidooper, Cave Ball Spongeman, Mean Dude, Maya Sesbig, Riot, and Unstable Finger. We got a finger! There's a bloody finger invading. Oh, too much loot again. I had a sniper rifle aimed at the person that turned into the traitor. That was pretty easy. Yeah. Don't weigh him away. Okay, well, too much loot is fun. what a weird game mode. Someone's shooting someone. Rar Nuzzles, your bulgy wulgy.
Sure.
Size matters. Deal damage to grow and take damage to shrink. Oh god, I'm so tiny, I can't snipe anymore. Oh my gosh, that's a massive kobold. Did you deal damage? Oh my god, this is weird. Oh my god, wait a second. Who was your senpai?
I have no idea.
Who cares? They're dead now. We're moving on. Oh, that's pretty funny. All for senpai. Oh, it was me! I was your senpai! Oh my god. Oh, that's why I said you're mad for Sipco Gaming Guild. I get it. That makes sense.
Oh.
I was just like, what the heck?
Everyone's mad for Sifco Gaming.
Thank you.
So Lucy came in, but is he still in there?
No, he meowed and left.
Oh, okay.
Maybe he fell. He probably, like, pushed the cushion so far into the couch that he just, like, he couldn't do it anymore. He lost the ability to couch.
He has no awareness. He sometimes will just roll off the couch when he's really relaxed.
Faster and faster every 30 seconds.
Who's the yonder?
Oh, a yonder has gone crazy.
Uh-oh. Is it? Well, I mean, they'll be glowing red with a knife, so... or not glowing red, but, like, smoking red with a knife.
Link, are you yonder? No, you're tech.
I got bead. Oh, no. Where did those bees come from? I never even heard the grenade. Ah, that's where. You look so adorable in that tiny suit.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Welcome.
Welcome.
Hello.
It's a little chaotic because we have mini games going like everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, we had to make things interesting since it's only a few of us. God.
Yeah, sorry, I would have been on earlier.
Life happens.
Yeah. It's a chill. Da-na-na. We've been saying it's like a Sunday Saturday feeling today.
Very lazy gaming.
Yeah.
Round's over, but the bees are still hungry.
Yeah, the bees want blood. Well, I'm glad all the minigames are working.
We're right back. I'm gonna grab some water.
Yeah, water's for the week, but yes.
Also, hydrate.
Yeah, hydration's good. Oh, another. Okay.
Hydrate!
Well, randomness is subjective. I don't think that's how randomness works. Comedic scream. The Rising Dute. All players rise as Skilla Dutes.
Yes! My time to rise!
Oh, it's out of ammo. Oh no, I died!
No!
Well, now I'll just have to dude everybody.
Stop looking at me like that. Wait, I just know it was going to be one of those days.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
I can't remember the last time I had a shower. Whoa, deja vu.
Just get shot in the back.
Ready when you are. Behind you.
This is bullshit.
Ah!
Stop looking at me like that. Whoa, deja vu. I can't remember the last time I had...
I'm getting killed a lot. This is working out quite well.
I'm not even gonna tell you what to
do. Okay.
They're just pissed at me now.
The bot managed to shoot.
I'm stuck. Oh no, never mind. I'm good now.
Yay, look at all the winners.
We had a dude round.
I can't get this tone out of my head.
Just got a dude.
Mm-mm. Ready when you are! Behind you! Behind you!
Was she gonna dope a kettle?
Sometimes I dream about Dovahkiin? Cheese.
Just do a Foster O'Dodd, launches Freeman. People.
I'll come with you.
Yes!
Ready when you
that
are.
Could be a good innocent role. Like, that's just their one thing, is they can Foster O'Dodd launch people. Amazing. Oh, wait, they're all skeletons and stuff now. Hold on. Can I do this with time? Oh, we got Big Booty Girl 420, John Zanis, Mr. Spielberg, Noxious
John
Tank.
Okay, well, this loads.
John Zanis, oh my gosh, it
no,
is John Zanis.
No, thank you.
Okay, like, I'm shooting a flood, and then I got killed by Big Booty Girl 420.
Yeah, they think the flood is good for some reason.
I don't understand. Like, I'm trying to be a good, innocent person.
Nah. Hey. No.
Where am I going?
What are you doing?
I'm leaving. My planet needs me.
I don't think you could get up there unless that's the only way you can.
You can. There's some way to break those trees that are in the way. I can't remember how. I think you need a crowbar or melee.
What is happening? What the fuck? Are you tooting your way?
Yeah, I'm flying by tooting. Oh
my god. It's amazing.
Wait, is he trying to murder me? No, he's trying to murder someone else.
Wait, are you causing damage by doing that?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've held it too long.
You held it so long, you imploded.
Yeah, that happens. Yeah. If you're a detective, you can buy the magic beans and the explosion resistance, and then you can just hold your farts forever, and they'll just detonate. Oh, is it just boss left? Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, okay. How's everybody doing? Everybody doing good?
Yeah. How's the downloads going, Grubs? If you're still lurking, I hope it's.
Let us know too if you want the like it is on our Discord, but like we could also like if we really need it, we can send it Oh.
Up there.
No. Oh shit, God, defend against barrels. God, my only purpose.
Why am okay, I don't understand. Now a bot
I wanted to die!
A bot on my team is killing me again.
No, if they start their fuse. It's just like in suicide barrels,
so
if they start
the
their fuse. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, you got murdered by a bot again? Why do they dislike you?
I don't know. Like, I'm bad. He's bad. Why am I getting killed by them?
I still have Halo music going as a barrel. This is amazing.
Oh. Let's get them out of the way, and then we can figure out why the bots are racist to Phoenix Wright for some reason.
Yeah.
I don't. That's all. They don't like lawyers, specifically defense attorneys.
Behind you. I'm back.
Well, hello. Welcome back.
Welcome to Suicide Barrels.
Oh no.
In Trouble in Terroristan.
What?
I made the Suicide Barrels game mode in Trouble in Terroristan.
The hacks! Behind you!
Gotta get this guy all the way out behind in you. The ocean.
Yeah.
Up there! Run for your life! Up there!
He's still alive, goddammit.
There we go.
Finally.
The only two innocents that didn't convert were Yandere and Senpai. Go figure. I'm always amazed that Gary's mod gets 100 frames a second.
Oh, how do I get out of spectators again?
Good question.
Well, the round's about to start, so...
That's true. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, okay. I thought it was supposed to... Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
Ah!
What was that?
There's a giant banana man.
Banana. Oh, that guy. Oh, no.
I was resetting them because there was a lot of barrels. The only downside is the bots don't know how to remove their skin. That sounds really weird when I say it out loud. But
I don't really know how to do that either. So.
I recommend downloading from the collection if it's that slow.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we're doing this again.
Everyone's on their original team, but we're all Doom guys.
What was the original team though?
It should be at the top. Top middle of your screen. Yeah. If it's green, you're good.
Is it possible to tell who's on my team and who's not, though?
Nope.
No,
no way to tell.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, wait, it does say in the menu.
Oh, yeah, if you look at it in the tab menu, it says.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, because it shows the innocent symbol or the traitor symbol. That's true. So it's basically Ryan and Neil versus everybody.
I can't hear anything. It's much too loud.
So much
Neil,
gun.
Stop shooting me, you fool. I said stop shooting me.
What do you mean?
Neil and Ryan are on the same team.
No.
Yeah.
Why won't you die?
I mean, Doom Guy has a lot of health. He's meant to 1v8 people.
Woo!
Oh yeah, the collection, yeah. Here, let me grab it for you.
Ah!
Yeah,
it will help speed up the download a lot quicker, hopefully.
Yeah, basically you can subscribe to the workshop items in the Steam Workshop, and then it'll load faster.
I'm sorry.
I don't mind sharing that on the thing.
Why do I just burn every once in a while, or is that
that's the hook? Yeah.
I almost wonder when we do Gmod if we should just make a command to share the collection for people that want to join.
Yeah, we can. I've started adding it to the event as well in the Discord, just so people can find the collection easier.
Why do the bots just mass suicide constantly?
That's me. Whenever they all get stuck with the skin, I've been mass suiciding them just because it's easier to tell. Oh, I had different colored moon balls. Oh, there's a loot goblin.
There is.
Wait, I think... Wait, are you the loot goblin? Or are you just short? No, that was the loot goblin. Okay. I killed the loot goblin. I got B. And... What else?
Oh, yay!
Oh, that was fast.
Like I said, the bots like to kill me.
Oh, yeah. The bots ain't too smart.
Unless you're
Ryan.
A skeleton,
Ryan.
They don't care.
Come over here. You ready?
Ooh.
Here we go.
No.
Ready? Come on. Yeah!
What? Whoa.
It's a what gravity grenade.
I love it.
It just ragdolls you for a bit.
You're gone.
I'm up here now. Oh, not anymore.
I guess we unragdolled in the ceiling.
Oops.
Yeah, I rarely see that one. It's somewhere in the trader menu, I think.
I need
to give more trader roles access to the trader menu, because I realized only like basic traders and like mesmerists get access to it, and I think I need to give it to like glutton and stuff too. Mm-hmm. Communism.
What is?
Oh, Yondir's gone crazy. Oh no.
Uh oh.
Oh, is
the trader bought everyone? Okay. Everyone gets an item when the trader buys it.
Oh.
No!
Someone hold me!
No! Don't hold you.
Why is there so many Waluigi launchers?
How did I die?
Because the trader bought one, so everyone got one.
Oh, that's fair. What is happening? I'm hearing people swinging.
There's these two bots just like standing here swinging with their crowbars. Oh, shit.
Suicide grunt.
Still haven't seen hunters.
Yeah, hunters haven't showed up.
In the lineup.
They are. I need to turn them up if they're not showing up.
The bots are hiding under the bridge.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh! I forgot grunts don't have a lot of health.
Oh, that was great.
Whoops. That's kind of important to remember, isn't it? I just love the lines. It's like, hey, human, give me a hug! Just pokes up.
Boom.
Oh,
yeah, you scared the crap out of me.
Alright. Oh. Hey, we did it. yeah, let me see why the hunters aren't showing up very often. Roll settings. Maybe I gotta turn up their chance to roll selected a little higher. Let's make it 45%. There we go.
What was it before?
It normally starts at about 25% for hunters. Because it's a pretty powerful roll, so it's like I don't want it happening too often.
Yeah.
Oh, Neil, you're my senpai. Where are you?
I hear a Doom guy. Oh, there's a Doom guy. Bot.
Up there.
Barrel.
No.
It's a barrel round.
Only barrel. Forever barrel.
Oh my god, Doom guys. Quiet. Oh. Damn it.
We'll go kill Doom.
I thought I killed you already, though.
I killed Doom guys.
It's like a suicide barrel game mode, though. The respawn time just gets longer every time.
Keep coming.
Yeah. It's a game mode. Yay. Wait, is that Doom guy a barrel? Oh, that Master Chief is a barrel. What the heck?
Wait, only one solution.
Wait, so... Oh, there's one skeleton. There's one skeleton left.
Not anymore.
Oh. Is there more? Oh, there's a fish urn left somewhere.
Oh.
Probably up top. Or out in the middle of the ocean or something.
Hmm.
There is still... Is the Halo guy?
Yeah, he's a barrel. He's got the icon above his head. Even though he doesn't look like one. For some reason, Master Chief's model seems to, like, take precedence over almost everything. Even when Master Chief gets turned into a flood, he stays Master Chief. It's very confusing.
What? Why did I explode? Mitzi! Damn it!
happens. He blew you up.
Amazing.
And apparently enter makes you explode, I'm guessing, because that's what she stepped on.
That cat attack.
Like, flash, brackets, and the colon, and...
Okay, guys, I blew open the trees. We can now access the upper area.
Yay.
Oh, yeah, he's up there.
It's only a matter of time.
We will get there eventually. Yeah. He's got to survive only for another 3 minutes.
On us all the way down here.
It's true.
There is a spawn in the forest. Wait, I thought you said you blew up the trees. You lied.
Oh, did they spawn already? I did blow up all the trees. Okay, do you want me to blow them up again? Hold on, I'll blow them up.
Well, hang on. Okay. I was hoping there'd be like
here,
a...
Here, let me blow them up. You stand back so I don't kill you.
Wait. Yeah? Just go up and stand there. Just go and stand there. Can I just like hop on your head? Oh, no. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Here we go.
Okay, go.
Oh, a little bit of fire.
just a little bit. Actually, it didn't do anything. So I see him.
No! How'd you get around me?
I went around the other side of the tree.
Oh, fuck.
And the fuse does the same thing in here, too. It makes you, like, god mode as soon as you start the fuse. So you got a little bit of... Yeah.
Time to blow up again.
I thought you went back behind the rock. That's why.
Oh, no. I just kept running. Wait. Did I not get you?
No, you got him. Yeah. It's over. Oh. Yeah. We just respawned.
Oh, I just saw his name still up there moving around.
Oh. Well, he's a barrel
just
now.
Respawn to where you die.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Butt menu. Purge. There we go. They're all here. Oh, I got the rail gun. Now I can kill myself.
Ah.
Oh. Oh, it's out of ammo now. Communism. Yay! Okay, traitors and detectives buy stuff and everyone gets it. Oh, Garbage Day is the detective. There's a kobold hoarder this round. Uh-oh. I think that's it over there.
What? Whoa, that what's was, happening
the
there?
Water.
Why is... why is that happening?
Everyone's got a Thomas and bees.
Bees. Why are you throwing... Stop trying to...
There's so many bees! Oh, this is
shit! Why are you throwing stuff at me? I was on your team.
That's amazing.
That was like the best thing for a tester.
Oh yeah, that was so good.
I was killed by world health. What was that? 20,180,000. Oh my god.
The world does not like you, apparently.
It was bees.
Yeah, so it's always bees.
I think they like crushed me so hard into the corner that it killed me.
Damn bees.
Any ammo here? Not really. Wait a second, that's a flood. It's so tough. Okay, good, we got it. The flood has... Well, one of the floods has been in... Oh no, there's more flood! They're spreading!
Ha ha ha!
Well, there's a little baby flood.
Yep, I'm gonna affect a corpse. There we go. I'm now full grown.
Yeah, I'm gonna just drown to death. Okay.
I think if you like jump crouch, it gets you out of there. But there you go. Yeah, so I was a baby flood. If you infect a body as a baby flood, it turns you into an elite.
I started as flood.
Oh.
Yeah, I brought one of the floods back to life as one of my guys.
Oh, that's what you were doing there.
Yeah.
I wondered why you just had your head down. I was trying to snipe you while you were doing that.
Well, I just killed him, so yeah, he would have been on my team.
Oh. Huh. That's so weird.
I just, as soon as I saw it was Flood, I just immediately started sniping everybody.
Flood? Boom.
Basically, it was like Flood combat form. Bam.
But if you ever get the Infector form, they do very little damage, but you want to, like, possess a body. Oop.
They're stuck as Floods.
Okay, time for Purge.
Purge.
The Purge. Server found the body of Aaron up. Oh, God. Whoa. What?
Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
I thought what I turned this one off.
Oh, where did that gun go? Oh, I'm Doom Guy. Wait, so what? What team am I on? Ow.
Watch out!
Oh, it changes every time you die, it changes back to normal, and then it changes to the...
What? What?
Oh, yeah, we're all fucked with the barrels.
The barrels are pretty strong. I need to, like, I need to add a thing where it's like the timer drops to 3 minutes or something if there's barrels.
I was just killed by a bot.
Oh. I like that the bots being stationary barrels, though, is helping a little bit in the...
There's two non-barrels still.
Oh, there's two non-barrels.
Oh, that guy died.
Okay, there's one non-barrel still. Oh, I wasn't close enough.
I don't like this.
You're fine.
You're fine. How am I supposed to hold out for 4 minutes?
You're fine. You're fine.
This, wait because till of how you colorful. Know how much health I actually have.
Uh-oh.
Okay, seriously? I missed all those?
No, you were hitting me.
I saw his health going down, but I don't know how far it went down.
I went down really low, but then I started my fuse, so I had like a second to live.
Damn it.
Oh, okay, that one minigame wasn't supposed to be on.
That really sucks at Doom Guy, because the shotgun's so inaccurate, you can't hit anything.
Oh, yeah, that's right. The damage on it is so low unless you're really close. Oh, everyone's gonna be barrels, aren't they?
Reset. Oh.
There we go. All the bots are dead. Well, undead. Re-dead? They're that thing. I do want to eventually also add the Crucible Blade to the Doom Guy so they have a better... Oh, you are a bit.
Wait, so we have barrels again?
Barrels showed up again.
Barrels!
Ow, 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 ow! Who? What? Where? When? Why? Why? I can't even see anybody!
Oh, it's a bot that is shooting you from that far away. Holy cow.
I might as well not do anything. I'm gonna get sniped every time I respawn.
It's a pretty good. Someone's got a pretty good sniping spot.
It's useless. I'm gonna get sniped again.
Actually, I'm trying to snipe a bot right now. So I think it's the one that's shooting Neil, because it says he's trigger happy. And his name is Han Shot First. So
wow.
It does make sense that he's trigger happy. I just can't seem to hit him, though. I can hit barrels, though.
Hear a Yondir laugh, though.
Yeah, there's a Yondir somewhere.
Come out. Oh,
I'm just gonna chill. Honestly,
oh,
I'm just
my face.
Chill.
My face. My one weakness.
I'm the sheriff. I can buy things.
Yeah.
What do I want? Oh, I should use a radar. Radar's good.
Oh, radar is good.
I should watch the bridge while I'm buying things.
Did somebody say barrels?
Barrels.
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 I love barrels.
Yeah. Well, you won't like them in here. No, I'm just kidding.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Welcome. Welcome to Suicide. I mean, Trouble and Terrorist. I mean, Suicide Barrel. I mean.
Trouble, Suicide Barrels in town?
Yeah. Suicidal Trouble Barrels.
I'm gonna copyright that. No.
Oh shit. Oh, I panicked. Sorry, I panicked. No. I panicked.
We were so close.
As I turned, I was like, shit, and I panicked.
We were so close.
I panicked.
We're dying to friendly fire down here. You don't even need. Oh, wait. Is Haunchot first still. Not uninfected?
Yeah, he's just chilling down there. Oh, no, he's dead.
Yeah. There's a fish urn watching the ramp.
What do you ever mean? I don't know what you're talking about.
I still wonder, I guess against barrels, everyone's on the same team, but are you two actually on the same team?
I don't know, what's his team, what's his,
I'm a good guy.
Oh, really?
Say.
Yeah, that's exactly what a bad guy
How did you get up there?
What do you mean, I've always been up here.
That's true.
I watched you come up across the bridge and you didn't see me.
No! God, you distracted me!
The distraction was real.
Really? You were always up here. Yep. Okay.
It's true. I think he spawned in the forest or something.
Yeah, I spawned on the other side of the bridge, yeah, in the forest. So I've just been chilling. Oh, fuck.
Revenge!
It was a distraction.
I didn't expect you to get up here that fast.
Yeah, she was right behind me when I when I got.
Wait,
Neil.
Could you, like, see where I was, or did you just guess?
I guessed.
Yeah. I was going to say, I saw you on the wooden bridge earlier, like, when you were sniping, but...
Yeah. Yeah, that's where I figured you would go first, so that's all I was watching.
Ah. that was good.
I just happened to see a banana.
Oh, right, they're all barrels.
Banana, not very sneaky. Oh, and I turned off my minifier, so it was easier to see me.
Wow, why is this taking so long to load?
Oh, really?
Download all this stuff.
That's
gotta
true.
Update the collection.
Just making sure, yeah. If you did, I'm not sure.
Did you add? Oh yeah, I guess you added more stuff since the last time because I had to download.
Just like two rolls.
Damn it, Adam!
Yeah.
Stop adding stuff.
Well, I'm working on it.
How does this work out? Oh, fuck, everything's still alive.
Just accept. Accept it.
You know what? Yeah.
Accept.
It's really dumb that when like you can't subscribe to a collection so that when there is
this should just new update stuff, automatically. Just,
yeah.
Well, and I see it that it like, does update workshop stuff, so I figured it is.
Yeah, like what's the point of I don't know.
Yeah, it's weird.
Damn it, Steam. Fix your shit.
Okay, where are you two hiding? Are you up on the wooden bridge again?
Why will game not unminimize? This is not cool.
Where is everybody hiding?
Oh, because it's like frozen.
Let me know so I can come numb your brains. Oh, never mind. Everyone was flooded already.
Num, 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 num.
There it goes.
Num.
Oh, shit. The real PewDiePie 4321 was in the game. Rai was a dude.
Was I? Okay.
Yeah. Well,
my game like froze for the entire round.
Oh, no.
Oh,
because
as soon as the
like,
new round loaded, it unfroze.
Is that a Lucy?
So.
Oh, okay, that's good. Yeah, there is a Lucy here.
Lucy.
Yeah, like alt tabbing like froze it. Oh, they're all floods.
Oh, okay.
Ah, shit.
Oh my God, it's Darth Kermit.
Lucy, where are you? Go show yourself to the people.
Yeah,
why, hello,
come on,
Kermit.
Come on.
Hello there.
Come on.
I mean,
come on. Come on.
Hello.
There's a kitty.
Let's find more ammo.
Handsome boy.
I hear a Skeledute.
Don't kill the Skeledute.
So what's the deal? There's somebody that's playing as a barrel?
Wait, what does the Skeledute do?
You just have to get yourself killed as much as you can by being annoying. You can left click to taunt, right click to do push people, and R does the doom do.
Wait, sorry, say that again? Left click does what?
Taunt.
Oh, it's not doing anything.
You need your doot
weapon
equipped.
I'm not even
gonna
tell you what that reminds me of.
Annoying
there you
skeleton,
go.
You mean?
Yep. Oh, you just made
Cairns.
A...
I can't remember.
Oh, I'm not hearing anything.
Oh, weird.
But I can do this.
Yeah, do you hear the doot when you do that? Or...
what? I hear the... Yeah, I hear the doo-doo. Boop. Boop.
Ba-doop.
Dance,
and then you
dance.
Come back, and you get points for each one. I will end the dooting. What the? What are you doing here?
I'm hiding.
Oh, okay, that's fair. I didn't even see you. Was I like standing on your head?
Hiding from the madness.
There is dupe madness down there, to be honest. I think there's a secret in that well.
Oh, you're just...
Oh, God.
Ah, Mitzi, stop. I must dupe. Ah, Mitzi. You're sabotaging my dupes. Okay, fine. I'll play you.
Oh no.
Oh, thank you for sitting down.
Ah! No! Do you like my little spot? Excellent.
I tried to kill you, but I only got a little bit of your health.
Yeah, man.
I don't know where you went afterward.
Where's your spot? What spot?
My spot up on the rocks. That I can snipe people from.
Whoa!
Like little kobolds running around.
No!
Except I can't hit it.
I trusted you!
I can't hit the kobold.
Oh, up there.
So what does that mean?
Your
role?
My roll? If I die, the person who kills me gets possessed, and then if they die, I come back. It's basically like an evil version of the
Damn
Spectre.
It, I couldn't find you!
Oh,
you were over there!
Yeah, I was way up high.
Oh!
I just used one of the teleports on myself, like the
traitor
teleports.
How are you there?
Yeah.
You know what? You're Sheriff Deadpool. There's no logic to that.
The bots were shooting me, so I hopped in the fountain and I used the traitor trap on myself. And it happened to work.
Oh my god.
It happened to work out.
What? If you want to stay down there.
Hello, Darth Kermit.
I find Ryan very scary looking.
Yeah, the banana?
Yeah.
Should I join him?
Oh no. I don't like
size
that
matters.
Town.
Deal damage to grow and take damage to shrink. Are you good or bad? Also, I thought I saw a loot goblin go this way.
Oh my god, Mitzi, he's gonna get me killed.
Wait a second, are you the loot goblin? No. Wait.
No.
Oh. Innocence. One or more of these are innocent. Spectre and General Rye. Okay.
Yep.
So one or both of you are innocent. Story. Well, I'm the Oracle, so it doesn't tell me exactly who's innocent, but I know someone's innocent.
Well, I can tell you both statements are also accurate.
So how's it going? I mean, to be fair, I've been hanging out with Spectre for a while, so I would assume they're innocent.
Why is your tail in my face?
Yep.
What the?
That was Mitzi.
I knew it.
That was. Oh.
I saw you.
Oh, you don't know that. I thought
I
you were talking
you
about
did,
me accidentally firing my
crossbow. Shooting.
Oh no! It scared the shit out of me though. I just saw that, and then I'm like, oh god.
Bot one's pretty screwed.
Oh yeah. Bot two is pretty dumb too.
Oh, bot 3's pretty dumb. He just ran in there. Oh, the chaos.
Bot 2 and 6 are just running in circles.
Yeah, they've lost their minds. They don't know what they're doing.
You're going to ruin your own laser.
Why the fuck's he not dying?
Beast.
Oh, fuck. I can't move out of this spot, by the way. I might die. I think I might just die.
Hey, yo, Yoshi. Hey, yo, Yoshi.
Fuck, like, I'm stuck in this tree! I'm stuck in the tree! Karma!
Yep.
Are you just watching the...
Oh, wait, aren't those your own things killing you, too?
Ah. I can't get out of the tree! I can't get out of the tree! Oh, kitty!
Oh, no! I haven't got a weapon!
Oh, my god.
Just watching the game.
This one's got, like, a lock on me. I gotta take it out.
Cuddly. Hey, yo!
Oh, god, another one.
God, that's precious.
How are you?
Oh my god, these things are ridiculous.
Oh, time to go down.
That's so cute. He's such a baby.
He is a baby.
He's a baby.
Ah! Oh, he did move my mic, though. He wanted me to shut up.
He wants food soon.
So, considering the people left, are you actually good, Rat?
Yes, actually.
Okay. Just checking.
I'm just
what
upset
are you?
That I got trapped in
I'm
a
dead.
Tree, honestly.
Oh.
I'm just an innocent Abby.
Oh, gee. Well, okay.
The
there goes that.
And you know what? That's all that matters.
Yeah. Oh, bot 4. Okay, so there's a bot left. Where are they stuck?
Where?
I wish I could tell you. Hold on, they're staring at a rock. They're in the forest. They're in the forest.
Oh, I'm like right there. Okay. Yeah.
It's a be careful. It's a Doom guy.
Oh.
I mean, it's all you have to do is keep up.
I hear the bees coming.
Yeah, you gotta keep a range of more than like 10 centimeters and he'll never get you. Yeah, I saw a rock and a plank where he was. Oh, I think that was him.
So, Neil, what's your strategy?
Oh, right there.
Nothing. Don't look at me. Nothing to see over here.
Yeah, there's nothing there. What are you doing?
It's very boring to watch.
Oh, well.
Oh, he's shrinking because he's taking damage. And you're getting bigger.
He just doesn't care.
Oh, you're such a giant banana. Oh my god. You're so
massive. I wanted to see the giant.
Yay. Oh, back. Yay. Oh,
no, I'm small.
Yeah. I like that game mode. That took a while to code. Just like every time you deal damage, it increases you.
Oh, it's good.
Oh, the forest is directly up above the regular map.
Oh.
If you zoom up in spectator mode, you can see the forest.
Nice.
Ah. Ah.
This is getting angry.
Why is it lagging all of a sudden?
Oh, yeah, it is. Whoa. Ooh.
Loading stuff, I guess.
Oh, God. It's freaking out.
Let me try removing the bots for a second. That make it better?
Oh. Yep.
Yeah.
That fixed it.
Oof. Oh. I got really insulted for a second. I thought you were a banana. I was gonna kill you.
I'm gonna add fewer bots. Maybe it's because there's more players now. I can't handle all the
we don't need that
crazy.
Many.
It's still lagging a little bit though.
What do I do again?
Yeah, it is kinda.
Oh.
Sound good?
Oh. Yeah, it is still lagging quite a bit.
Fuck six.
We can load a new map. Maybe it's the map.
I was crawling up.
Maybe it's the map. We've been on the map too long, and it's like the game's like, no, I can't render these assets.
I'm getting shot at again.
After this round, I'll switch us.
What does the occultist do again? Why are you getting shot?
When you die,
I don't know.
For the occultist, when you die the first time, you come back.
It's this bot.
So basically, you get one free death as a cultist.
Oh, cool. I murdered a bot. I don't know what it was.
I will be half a second, since I'm already dead.
Whoa, what was that?
Fuck.
Whoa, that's zombies.
Nope. Oh.
Damn it, I didn't know how to get off!
Thought I was spectating you.
Why do all of the bots hate you?
I don't know!
There's that one way in the water.
Things.
Cheredoff Sittler is trying to kill you from way out in the water.
God.
Is everyone alive and or dead yet?
Oh, yeah, I killed myself, as per usual.
Oh.
The glitching killed me.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to switch the map when people's has won or lost or died or won.
I don't even know.
I want to play.
Who's left?
I can also change the level if people are okay with that as well. Oh, jeez. What just happened?
I don't know. I killed him.
Oh, my God.
Damn it. I thought I could double jump.
You can, but you have to jump first. You can't just drop.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. I fucked that up way too often.
What even were you there, Neil?
I was innocent.
Oh. Damn it.
Yar har fiddledee
doo. I finally just like figured the bots were probably shooting at you because they thought I saw you shoot someone else. So.
No,
I didn't shoot anybody.
Terraria?
They just randomly started to kill me.
Welcome to Terraria.
Welcome to Terraria. Awesome.
Is everyone loaded in?
No, I got disconnected again. Whenever we change maps, I get booted for some reason.
Oh.
I'm in now.
That is weird. Yeah.
Maybe that's the reason why the bots hate me.
Yeah, that's true. They're like, something is wrong. This man is a virus.
There's something wrong with this. I just got disconnected again.
Oh, that's weird.
Oh, does this map not work for you, maybe?
No, we can switch it if it doesn't. I don't know.
No, I've seen this map before.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hmm.
It's not like this is a new map or anything.
What the?
See, now I'm in, but now I'm a spectator because it's already in progress.
Yeah. What the?
Fun, man. No.
What the? I apologize, but you. I was like, what the heck? Did that scare you?
Yes. All of a sudden, I just turned around and you're just standing there, and I'm like, that's not good. No, he's gonna kill me. I died.
I have a med kit. I can't heal you though.
Yeah, I'm kind of at full health.
Oh, I know, okay. Lucy.
I also have
you
this.
Punky.
Oh shit.
That's not good.
Oh god. I forgot your thing stops the Thomas the Tank Engine if you hit the detective with it. I almost killed myself actually because it didn't move anywhere. Yeah, no, I just climbed up the ladder. There was a frog there, but you were tiny. I'm like, oh, that's the loot goblin. Okay. Did it kick you or are you still here?
No, I'm in.
Okay, good. Awesome.
I said I got in after the wave had started.
Yeah, I was just worried when it switched you from like spectator it was gonna be mean or something.
No. That'd be not good. It did. Huh. There's an inside. Oh.
Wait, what? What? Oh.
One traitor, one detective, everyone else is a loot goblin.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone's a loot goblin.
Wait, so how does
this
work?
Wait, can we kill other loot? No, we can't deal damage. I was like, can we kill other loot goblins? Oh,
no.
The detective has to find the one non-loot goblin and kill them. I mean, you can kill loot goblins as well if you want to get loot out of them, but...
Lucy's whiny.
You passed the traitor. I was leading you to him.
Woo!
Yeah, he was stuck on a ladder. What a loser.
I knocked over your turret. Haha, what are you going to do?
Oh, yeah. I forgot we can interact with stuff, even though we can't, like, deal damage or anything. Well, that was weird. It was a too much loot round.
Too much loot?
The best thing is, too, if you, as a loot goblin, if you can grab some loot off another goblin, you can use it. And it's like you can throw bees and stuff. that was fun. That was a lot of loot. Yeah. I know, Lucy. You're hunky.
Are you?
To be fair, I'm getting hunky, too.
Just stop push.
Stop it.
You get in there. You get in there. Oh, hold on. A little further. A little further. It's not working. Oh. Oh, this is convenient. Wait, why are you shooting me?
I don't know.
You're my bond mate. We're the bestest of friends.
Are we?
Everyone else has to die.
I must bless you all.
We finally got a hunter round. Yeah.
Are you good? Bless you. That's a hunter.
Yeah, there are hunters.
I'm just not gonna go near that. Taste. You are blessed.
Ow. What the?
So, wait, did both hunters die? Or? Nope.
No.
Okay, so I died, so you should be in a rage now. Like, you'll be a lot faster and stronger because your bondmate died. Oh. It might not be enough, though, with how many people are still left.
Got him.
Oh.
Ow!
I shot you in the back. Praise Sigmar.
I was trying to get into melee range because you can, like, one-shot people with a melee from the hunter.
Ow, ow. Ow. Somebody's shooting me from the cave on the side.
Well, it's not me. I'm dead.
It's not me either. I'm dead too.
Hey! SM Grubbs joined!
Oh my god, hi!
You made
it! I'm so sorry it took so long.
Yeah. But now the files should be downloaded. So now future joinings should be a lot faster.
Yeah. We're going to work on just having the collection available more for anyone to join that's not just a part of our Discord.
Yeah. I mean, I'm thinking of investing in actually getting a server like
him,
up and running that's just an open server for this.
Victor.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
There's also...
There's a killer clown on the loose.
Fuck! That's why the book was all messed up!
What?
Ah, damn. I didn't kill Ryan?
No.
The book said
almost.
He was good.
Actually, I can buy Sam.
It's because he was the killer clown.
Yeah, he would have been normal until he became the killer clown.
Nom.
Your character is literally going nom nom nom.
Yeah.
I'm eating a sandwich.
Yeah.
I don't know anybody that eats a sandwich going dub dub dub.
I mean, there's only one. There's only one person left. There you go.
Oh, Yay.
It's Jester.
Yay.
Team Covenant.
Yay.
It was a Jester, but they became the killer clowns. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I see them now.
Oh, no. Oh, the Island of the Sky? Yeah, apparently if you buy a grapple hook, you can get up there. Like, there's actually a hole.
Oh, really?
Should we feed Lucy?
Yeah, I'll feed him. I'll give him some food. Or do you want to feed him? I don't know what would be better, considering I'm streaming the screen.
I might feed him.
Yeah.
I'll
keep you trapped in a cave.
God, I absolutely hate whatever this is, but at least you're
Pickless
protecting
Cage
me, I guess.
For now. While Lucy is being fed. There's a kobold here. Oh. That's unfortunate, but I'm gonna walk away. How did that happen again? Oh, it's the Rising Duke. Everyone rises as a skeleton when they come back from the dead.
Okay.
He's in the cave. He's in the cave. Get him. Wait, where'd he go?
Would you like to know?
Yeah, I do want to know. There's a bot that way. Huh. Oh, there he is.
Oh, shit.
The bullets are so slow. Oh no! No rage! Oh! I Oh, a second later and you would have been melee. Wait, where did you go? I mean, I'm dead, but yeah, where did you go? Oh, there you are.
Well, I didn't realize we had a new player in here.
Oh, yeah.
Why are you playing Doom music?
I'm a skeleton. I'm the Doom.
Oh my god, why is there a giant dildo on me?
Doesn't anyone care what I think? Whoa, deja vu. I just knew it was going to be one of those days.
Nigel, look what I got on me.
I thought that was the end of the wave.
Watch out! It is.
I'm not even going to tell you what that reminds me of.
I can't get this the corner by a bunch of skeletons.
Yeah. Yeah, no, the skeletons don't... Like, their whole goal is just to get themselves killed, so they don't actually... They can't hurt you or anything. They're just annoying. They're meant to be annoying. Why is voice chat not working? That's a good question. Voice chat. There we go. That's why. Oh. Hey, how's it going?
I am back. The beast is dead.
The beast
is dead. Why is that bot running in circles? I don't understand. We do have actually, that's a good question. I'm not sure. I haven't quite, like, we normally use Discord, to be fair, but...
I mean, we can give them voice access.
Yeah. I turned it on, but I'm still not hearing anything. Voice and text chat. Oh, I enabled voice chat.
What?
Voice chat battery feature reduces a meter. No.
I just gave up.
Elevational voice chat. Da da
da da da. What the heck?
No. I like the print last words of killed while typing. That sounds cool.
Ah.
Oh, I hear someone.
Why is this hitting shift?
Voice chat seems to be working because I hear people.
Oh.
Every time I press shift, it opens up the menu for some reason.
Yeah, maybe I have an option. Shift is opening a menu.
Oh, yeah, I can hear them. Yeah. I can hear them.
What the heck?
When I go to run, it opens up the permission request.
You might just need to turn
that on. Oh, yeah, maybe my thing's not high enough.
Perfect.
Oh. Why are you here?
Let's see if that works.
What? Oh, fuck.
Yeah, maybe... I'm not sure.
Damn it, I was shooting you across the map.
Yeah. I think it's just two bots.
Now it's telling me to use voice chat when I press shift for some reason.
Oh, that's why I disabled voice chat again. I forgot about that. Because TTT2 uses the run key and the voice chat key at the same time.
Can you not remap that?
I
feel like that's kind of something you should be able to do.
Team voice chat is set to 9. Global voice chat set to 9. I think if you hit F1 and go to your key bindings, you can turn it off. Might work.
Sorry about that. I'm back.
Welcome back. But yeah, I think F1 and then key bindings, and you'll be able to set voice chat. I'll have to see if I can hear the in-game voice chat.
Oh, yeah.
Can you not hear?
At the moment, I don't. No.
Okay, they're just asking about hunters.
Well, I assume it's just because. Oh,
we can
really?
All hear him. Yeah.
The heck? Why can't I hear him?
Yeah.
Do you have like in-game voice turned off or something?
I have it turned up to max volume too for receiving in-game voice.
Huh.
Damn, I don't know, because.
Do I have something else off?
You're welcome to join our Discord chat if.
Yeah, if it's being a little wonky.
Whoa.
Ooh!
All the dooms.
Everyone's a doom guy.
I don't understand what is. What the hell? Why are you shooting? We're on the same team!
Does it matter?
No, you're not. It's just me. It's me, you, and.
I don't know who's on the same team. I'm an innocent, according to the top of the screen.
I'm a traitor.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna say that. So nothing matters.
Oh, this person is dead. Ah!
Yeah.
Yeah, there was no chance I was winning that.
the Doom Slayer. Yeah, this one just is absolute chaos. Why is one person a Doom Guy Flood? That's the weirdest one.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Ow. Dang. I'm sad. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, innocent. Yeah, we did it. We did it, Grubs. We did it.
Wait, I thought it was just no traitors, but there were traitors. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta look at the tab menu to see what. Or, I guess if you're a traitor, you look at the tab menu and you can see who else is a traitor, but as an innocent, good luck.
I thought it was just like a free for all Doom guy.
Yeah, same team's at the top, but everyone's Doom guy. It's a fun time.
Surprise. Banana. Through the window. Surprise.
Lucy came back down. You a happy full cat now?
That's why I couldn't hear him at first. I can hear him now. It was because I have that like living 3D directional audio on. So I can only hear him if I'm close enough. Which makes sense, but
what? There's a kobold hoarder this round.
That makes sense. You're a kobold.
I'm a kobold.
That makes sense.
Wait.
Oh,
I'm a,
yeah,
I'm a
see
yonder
it. It's Neil.
Kobold.
Wait, you're the yonder. Wait, then who's the kobold
it's Neil.
Oh, is it Neil?
Where'd he go? I lost him. Oh, he's in this building. There he is.
Oh, no! We gotta get him.
No!
I got it. I got it. Wait.
Oh, okay. God.
What are you doing?
The wrong way.
Who's
I'm
your
fine.
Wait, that's also bad.
Side.
Ah!
Oh.
I was killed by Ringlemorph.
Ringlemorph?
He's a monster. He got yondered.
Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Just okay. That's
you
fair.
You will be protected. You will be protected. What? You will be protected.
Oh, are you? Is Spectre the senpai? Is that why?
Yes.
He's your senpai.
Yes. No!
You're crazy!
Yeah, I don't know what that role means.
Everything it's just an innocent, kinda, but you have a protector, basically, that's supposed to... They go crazy if you die.
No!
All for some... I maybe should have killed the Yondari first, now that I think of this.
Yeah, that was what I tried to do, but then the bot just immediately turned on me.
Oh, okay,
I didn't even notice him there.
Whoops, I misplanned this play.
Yeah.
Are you full now? I think think he's a full boy now.
Where is he? Just chilling?
Yeah. Let me turn up the rounds between mini games back to like the three it used to be, because it was kind of like they're happening quite often.
Yeah.
This bot has a battle rifle going backwards out of his butt.
Okay.
He's got a back butt rifle.
And somebody's always watching his back.
Oh no!
That was an unfortunate start. Or a fortunate start, depending on what you... It's barrels a suicide barrel round.
Give in to the barrel.
Suicide barrel.
Ow, what hit me?
Barrels.
Suicide barrel.
Oh, you like it? You exploded me, which exploded him. Because I was higher up than you. I was closer.
This is crazy. Yeah.
Yeah, Neil. If you looked left, I was like almost right in your face.
Oh, hello.
Become the barrel.
I climbed up the other side of the thing you were standing on.
Where's the last? Where's the last victim? I mean.
Run for your life! The hacks! Watch out! Run for your life!
Oh. Suicide barrels. Yeah, so that's actually suicide barrels, like to the point where I need to turn on egg game chat.
Welcome to our TTT where things are just full.
Yeah.
Full on whack.
Just straight suicide barrels. It's just straight suicide barrels.
Yep.
There's a the game, other mode game mode we would play a lot of just suicide barrels.
If anything, I would say better than suicide barrels, because you get real frickin' guns.
Yeah, you get more than pistols.
It's a lot more fun in TTT.
It's just the round timer's too long. I need it to drop to 3 minutes. Like,
and
the
plus, there's
barrel.
The potential for your teammates to betray you at any second.
Yeah, that's true.
Depending on what team they're on.
Oh, you can't go out that way.
Why not?
Too much loot. One detective, one traitor, everyone else is loot goblins.
Oh.
Oh. One solution.
Uh-oh, I'm out of bullets!
Moonball. Moonball. Moonball.
Oh, Golden Deagle. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. We did it.
Yeah. Look at all the loot goblins.
Oh, my God.
That's a lot of loot goblins, I must say. Whoop. I like that it tells you what the rules were at the end, too, so you can be like, oh, okay. That's what happened. The body expected they were a loot goblin. Wait, who killed... What?
No.
Oh, one of the bots is a barrel.
Oh, no.
But the round hasn't started yet. I think they're just like a... I think they're just a skinned barrel.
Okay.
This guy's in a wall.
Bum, 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 bum. I like it.
I saw a little kobold. A teeny bold.
Ah, kobold. Why is it a kobold?
I think it was a...
A
hoarder.
Now... Die.
I fell. I broke my legs.
Oh, there they go.
Oh, it's you again! He's in the water. Oh, wait, there's two of them. What? Oh.
Oh.
This bot's also one.
Oh.
Ah. Got him.
I don't see where I can pick up any more weapons. There are no other weapon spawns in this game, in this map.
Yeah.
Oh, is there not? Well, there's a few. There's still a few back here.
No, I couldn't pick them up because I already had those versions.
Oh.
Wait, who's alive?
There isn't like 18 different weapons for me to pick up.
Yeah, there's not too many, yeah.
Why are you Link?
Because
he's a detective.
Is that
a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a type of detective. Yeah.
Okay.
It's just a type of detective, like the Master Chief.
So who's not dead? I guess.
Hey, y'all! You want spring? Watch. He's hunting springs.
Oh, I can identify bodies. Look at that.
Oh, are you a survivalist?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, survivalist is like the only other innocent role that can identify.
Oh.
Oh, there was a lot of innocence.
You were a traitor.
Nah.
Not even surprised, he's ashamed.
Traitorous pickle.
Nah.
Oh, hi.
No.
Don't forget, Link can identify bodies too. If you want to figure
hide.
Out.
Yeah.
I guess I don't mind telling you that barrel is bad if you find the barrel.
Oh, there's a barrel.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's like when it's a bot, I'm like, I don't feel bad about riding out a bot.
Oh, it was the bot from the very beginning was standing there.
Yeah. Dairy Air Smasher joined to the game. Zingledorf and Dairy Air Smasher. Nice. I love it. I love it. Good names. We're designed the bot naming. Ooh, a cat.
Is there like no ammo on this map?
Oh yeah, I did it. I guess it was before round two, so you won't lose any health.
I do not know where to get the ammo for my PPU.
There is no ammo for a PPU. It's all fake. It's all just a lie.
The doot doot.
Doot doot.
The doot doot.
I hear bad noises.
Oh, those are bees.
What the fuck are those?
Oh, hello.
You.
I'm hiding from bees. I don't want to die. Look,
oh,
there's
God.
So many
yeah,
out
no,
there.
No, I'm going to hide.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. I fell. There's so many out the window. There's like 20 of them. Oh, wait. Why do I also hear... Oh god, I think we're surrounded.
There's zombies out there too.
Is there?
What?
Oh no.
Awful.
Yeah.
I hear noises out the other side, yeah. Oh gosh. Oh my god! Run! Run! Holy shit! Let me in! Okay. Oh. It's a nightmare outside. Don't go out there.
What else is out there?
There's ant lions as well.
Ow, 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 what?
Why are all tiny ant lions?
Because they're evil.
Why are they tiny?
You can't kill them.
Damn it, dude. Yeah,
I don't know why they're tiny.
I'm opening the
doors.
There are
a bunch of tiny lions.
Oh my god, there's so much stuff.
My god.
What is that noise?
The bees.
Or the zombie. Oh my god. What? Look at it.
I want to.
Oh my.
It's so bad.
Oh no, I don't have any ammo. I'm like, shotgun.
Oh god, it's so bad.
Oh god, they can jump.
Why can they jump?
Oh god, it's awful.
Bastard.
What the fuck?
Oh my.
The long game. Oh, that doesn't have any ammo.
No.
Oh, there's a dude skeleton. Oh my god. What? Your banana's face is stretched.
Yeah. Okay, you can see that too?
Yeah.
It's horrifying.
Oh god. There's so many. There's so many.
Now what are you hitting me for?
Check.
Well, I heard shooting. Wait a second, are you bad? No. Oh.
There, I put a screenshot.
Accordingly, everyone was bad.
Yeah,
for me. I was the innocent.
You were the only one that was innocent.
You were a
and
I
you
see.
Just ruined it by killing me.
Yeah, I was.
This is bullshit.
The skeleton dude just being annoying. I love it.
I should have known it was you.
I play such long games when I do right. It's like I left, went to the other building, killed Nigel, and then came all the way back to deal with you.
Oh like, my god.
I was like, I'm just gonna let him think I'm on his side. See, the thing is, if I acted the same when I'm innocent and when I'm a traitor, it's impossible to tell.
Yeah, there's no ammo on this map.
So yeah,
you run out.
You gotta give up your gun.
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Too much loot.
Oh, the detective's a boss. Who's the traitor?
This might be popping up a little off.
Yeah.
It is.
But.
Wait, who's the traitor? There's the detective's over here. If you want to kill him. Turn around.
What?
Detective's over here.
Oh.
There we go. Perfect.
I was gonna say though, might have to do dinner soon.
Yeah, we should stop soon, but this map rotation should end in a couple rounds, so we can always call it there. Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, I should probably actually go though.
Why are you so
okay? What?
Gotta do dinner.
You're a skeleton.
Oh. Okay.
You're a
Well, thank you for coming out. We should actually, we should stop soon anyway, but this was fun. I enjoyed
it. Was.
This was fun. Thank you for joining SM Grubs. And now that you got the stuff downloaded, you can hop in right away when we do future ones.
Yes. Yeah.
Which is fantastic. Fantastic.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Bye.
Why are you murdering my face?
Hey, I was making a drawing.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, you had a beautiful smile. You looked like the Joker.
Wait a second. That's not Gordon Freeman.
Now you were a dude.
Wait a second. That's not Gordon Freeman.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
That's a Zambi, by the way.
And a hoot.
That's a what? Very bad Zambi. You're a Zambi.
I can't remember the last time I had a shower.
A
hootin'
hootin'.
Oh. Ah!
Oh.
What? Go away.
Yay, two deaths.
I'm just gonna keep killing you.
Yay. All the
points. I don't know what that means.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Wait, so how
Don't
does the dude,
reload,
can
Dr.
the dude
Freeman?
Do win?
The Doot Doot wins as long as they've died more than once.
Stop looking at me like that.
So, oh. And they just get additional points for more times dying.
Reload, Dr. Freeman. I can't get this tune out of my head.
No.
Doot.
it's so annoying, but it's perfect.
It should do like one damage when it does the push.
Just add one
just to make it like extra annoying.
I found your target, by the way. He's over here.
I just knew it was going to be one of those days. Sometimes I dream about cheese.
Oh, there's just one bot left. He's at the other side.
Watch out!
Over here.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Ready when you are!
Oh, you killed the doo-doo!
Yeah.
Whatever.
I caused all the problems. Perfect. Well, thank you, everybody. That was great. Thanks for coming out to stream. We're doing more Deep Rock Galactic on Monday. And then, wait, are you doing Tuesday?
Yeah, I will be. I'm thinking about doing Forewarned, so it'll depend on who's up for that.
Yep, that's fair. And then Friday, I'm stuck between trying another new game or doing more This Means Warped. So, but either way, it's going to probably be an indie game on Friday. Thursday's Barony. And next Saturday, I'm not sure. Probably more Killing Floor again. Switch it up.
Yeah.
But anyway, thank you for coming out. And as always, don't get shanked. Let's find someone to raid if we can. I don't know if anyone's streaming on Saturday that we know, but...
Darmo.
Oh, is he? Awesome.
Send some people over to Darmo.
Yeah, let's raid Darmo. Oop, let me mute the site before I start getting duplicates.
Oh, how about... Wait, hold on. Grubbs is suggesting...
Oh, yeah. Virgil B. Kobold. Okay. Virgil...
Thank you, Grubbs.
B. Kobold. Hey, there we go. Sweet. Well, thank you for the raid idea. And hopefully your stuff is all, like, synced now, too. So if you want to join our Gmod community days, we kind of alternate them. So here we go.
Let's go raid a kobold.
Oh, what game is this? Oh, Dynasty Warriors. Sweet.